The Jonard Tools JIC-200 Fiber Optic Stripper is designed to strip the 200 micron acrylate coating from 125 micron fibers. The precision-made stripping hole minimizes the possibility of nicking or scratching the glass fiber. The ergonomic handles aid the user and reduce the risk of repetitive stress disorders. Easy to use. Place the 200 micron fiber into the stripping hole, squeeze the handles together to close the jaws, and then move the tool away from the cable. Note that the jaws do not have to be held at a 30 degree angle to cleanly and safely strip the fiber. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment below. Hit the subscribe button to hear about the latest innovations from Jonard Tools.